Wallace and picked off by Ronnie Harrison. Pressure again picked up. Kelly under soft crossing route. That's Levi Wallace, the long arm corner who broke it up.
Well, we heard so much about that from the way the game ended last year when they met up.
Things you can do something about.
Fourth down and 11. And that ball was picked off by Wallace again. Levi Wallace had a pick six earlier, and now the interception here in the third quarter.
Dalen Riley looking into man coverage again, knocked down by Levi Wallace.
Play action, Stidham has time, fires. In and out of the hands.
What a play by Levi Wallace.
Craig Myers, the intended receiver.
Not only the team's leading passer, but rusher. That one almost picked off. Incomplete.
Responsible for that interception.
Gonna take a shot down.